I like wiener. That was what? My cousin.
Get out, get out.
No, it wasn't.
Get out.
I hate my cousin so much.
Why?
Did you hear him? He said that I like wieners. I have a girlfriend, though, so how do I like wieners?
I'm in the toilet sitting and playing Minecraft right now. My name's MBD Shark. I'm gay.
Yeah, but you suck it. I like it because I have one.
You swallow.
Wait.
Whoa. Yeah, I like my dick.
Oh my god, you guys, calm down.
Yeah, like, I like mine. Oh, but at least it doesn't sound that wrong. Because I like mine. I like mine. I'm not gay. My mom is in the room. My mom's in the living room just listening. Like I said, that was my cousin.
It was the same voice. His cousin sounds a lot different over Xbox than he does.
How does my cousin sound? How does my cousin sound like me? I'm black and he's white. How does he sound like me? I'm about to be racist. My cousin's like, why don't you get some exercise? I run around all day.
On Minecraft.
Yeah, I know. But I used to go outside, but I don't live by anyone I know.
I used to go outside, but then I got an Xbox 360. Now I just play Minecraft all day.
No, that's not how. That's
See,
not
I'll just translate what you're trying to say to your cousin. Just say it, and I'll put what you're trying to what you actually mean.
I know what his job is, HJ.
Oh, that's so cute. He can't even say the full word because his mom's right behind him.
What is he saying?
You give hand jobs for $10.
Yeah, she's a griefer. She griefed my world.
Well, I wanna send her messaging. If you ever come near me, I'm gonna rape you.
Don't. She's a girl.
Why would you send that? Didn't you say she's like 6?
No, she's not. She stays up until like 6 o'clock in the morning. I know she's not sick.
Cause she doesn't have school next. She doesn't have school because she's a, like, 60-year-old.
I will never give my controller to my cousin.
That's
racist. He may be stronger than me, but he will not get my controller.
That's racist. Is it just because he's black?
My cousin's not even black.
You said he's black.
I'm black.
Oh. Oh, so that actually is racist. You don't want to share your controller with him because he's white.
No, I don't want to share my controller with him because he's a griefer. Can someone do me a favor? Sure. Can someone kick True Bobcat?
Oh, come on.
He's awesome.
Why? I'm just making conversation. Think of how boring this party would be if I wasn't here.
I know, right? We'll be
It'd actually probably be very fun. Actually,
Bullshit.
It'd be fun for me.
Oh, shit.
Like, you just talking is frustrating me.
Well.
Hey, everybody, shut up.
You being so racist to your cousin is frustrating me.
I'm not even being racist. What do you mean do something fun? You're playing with my little sister.
Wow, that sounds creepy.
They're like playing tag.
Well, at least they're getting at least your little sister's not racist.
I'm not racist.
Yeah, you said you don't want to share with him just because he's white. That's racist.
No, I said I don't want to share with him because he's a griefer.
Oh, so all white people are griefers now. Wow.
No! Yeah, now I'm just frustrated on many, many different levels.
Oh, so all white people are annoying, frustrating people now. I see how it is. You're saying all white people are just frustrating and annoying to deal with.
No, not just not white people, just you. Sorry, my cousin turned on the controller and tried to play, and my stuff broke.
Oh, and you don't want your... So, your cousin tried to play, so you just turned off the... Wow, racist.
No! My cousin tried to play, and my Xbox freezes when it's on two-player multi online.
Oh, okay. So not only are you racist, but you've programmed...
I'm taking off the mic!
You've programmed your Xbox to also be racist.
World star!
But I'm not racist! I'm not even racist, though. How am I racist?
Because you just told us you programmed your Xbox to freeze whenever a white person tries to play on it.
My uncle's white. My cousin's white. I ask to come to my cousin's house every day so I can play. I am not racist.
Oh, so you'll go to his house to play, but you won't let him come to your house to play Xbox. That is racist.
Both I've dated have been, I've dated both racist.
So
I call him my cousin, but he's my godbrother.
Because that's how it should be, you know, like. So you're not going to turn on your godbrother is what I'm trying to say here.
I will turn on my godbrother.
Oh, wow, that is racist.
I've turned on my sister and my mom and my dad.
Wait, why would you turn on your own family? That's messed up, dude.
Because my family turns on me. My cousin's saying if you don't give him privileges, he's gonna hack if you don't give him privileges. Oh. You took away my privileges? Give me my privileges back. I'm helping with the wall.
All I have is two rules. Don't grief and stay by the area.
I had two rules. Alright, one, there are no rules.